you're having trouble sleeping? Okay, so I'm gonna. You were here last time, right? So remember, I'm just gonna have to take a couple of notes, give it to the front desk, and yeah. So technically, I'm gonna give it to myself because I am the front desk. What kind of room do you sleep in? The big, small, or medium? Medium. Okay. Do you live by, like, on the street? Do you live in a community? Do you live, like, on the street? Like, not on the street, but, like, do you live on the house? Like, it's not a neighborhood, but, like, on the street, in a house, on the side of the. Yeah. Yes. Do you have any windows in your bedroom?
Yes.
Okay. So, do you have a noise machine at all? Yes, so if you have a noise machine, sometimes you could hear weird sounds in it, so maybe you should stop sleeping with the noise machine and get, like, this thing that, like, has colors and it makes smoke. So do you, you should switch to a oil diffuser. You can find them in Target. They come in different, all kinds of different shapes. I have one right back there. It has these little trees on it, which you can get some of them in unicorns. You can get them in, like, little llama shapes if you can find them. They can really, they have dinosaurs too if you wanted that. If you're like one of those fun people. Do you have any children? Do you have teenagers, kids, babies? All of them. Maybe you should do they sleep in all of the same room? I think, how many rooms do you have in your house? 4. Four rooms. So you would probably, you have one, and then you have 3 children? Okay, one of each. 2 of each. You should probably put the teenagers with the teenagers, the kids with the kids, and the babies with the babies. So they both have same room and same room and same room. Do you have noisy neighbors? Terry? Okay. Noisy neighbors. Sounds like playing elephant basketball. Do you go to a hotel a lot? You should go to a hotel more so you can get away from the noisy neighbors and then you have more quietness. Or just ask them if you can't get a room by a vending machine. Not a vending machine, but like an ice machine. Yeah, you should do that. So, you should Maybe are you thinking about moving to a different, like a subdivision, like a big subdivision, so like you get to more like in the middle or the back? That you should do that because then there's not many anyone see. There's not that many cars going by. The only cars that come are the garbage people and the like the and your neighbors. So that was all of the questions that so now I'm gonna be working on some of the what's it called? We give you things to help you sleep. At night we give you some things like some we give you an infinity cube. You use like little pads. Feel good on your hand. Try them. And you also get a purple one. You get a poppet. Maybe have you thought about drawing at night? I do that because I also kind of have trouble sleeping, so sometimes I draw and it helps me sleep. Maybe you should try that. Here is the poppet that you can are you ask you can get more a bigger one. They come in squares, they come in hearts, they come in like little they come in all shapes except boxes. They come in phone cases too. Maybe you consider buying one. You can it's on the go. You don't want to lose your profit, don't lose your phone. One out of 10, make the sound. One through 10, rate the sound. One through 10, rate the sound. One through 10, rate the sound. By the way, we are going to give you a cleaner one because I use this on other people. Like I use it at work every day. So I have a new pack which I'm going to give you to you. Write the sound. Write the sound. Wherever. awesome stuff.